SB 147, on debt and final agreement 502.